Tell me about, I guess, your feelings about being here with all of his fans.
You know, I'm really I'm proud to see everybody came out. So many people came to support. You know, I had the privilege of spending a lot of time with George off and on over the last 10 years or so, and toured with him in the early 90s, and really got to see a wonderful man with a very sweet nature, you know, in spite of all the stories that you've heard over the years. And I'm glad that so many people have come out to support him and send him off like this. It's very, very heartwarming, and I know Nancy and the family really appreciate it so much. You know, he left a huge impact on a lot of us.
Tell me the truth. Well, I appreciate you.